Hello and welcome back. I'm almost to the same point where I froze in the last episode. I don't think I'll go back in that tent. But anyways, I'll just finish this spot up and then I'll head up to the other safe house. And if I have time, I'll try and squeeze in these two rival battles. I'm always nervous going into those tents because I think in the first or second episode I got stuck in one too. Kinda surprised I haven't run into any robots here so far. Just gonna do some inventory stuff here. I'll cut it out to try and gain some time to be able to squeeze in those rivals. Just gonna zip up to that safe house there. Thank you. Can't hit that guy to save my life. I hate when I get caught on a ledge and I can't move or trapped behind something. Well, for the most part, I enjoyed that fight. Just gonna get this safe house, and then I'm gonna see what I can do about getting these rivals done. And of course make some inventory space. I kinda wish my dog would fight the things that are a little closer, maybe what I'm shooting. Sometimes he seems to go way off and just like aggro everything. I'm thinking if I made him a healer or something, maybe he wouldn't do that. But at the same time, I like him drawing the fire sometimes too. Okay, just gonna do some inventory stuff here. Okay, I'm gonna cut a few things out and head straight for arrival now. Okay, I'm kind of annoyed here because I killed this rival once And then the game crashed, and I lost all credit for it. And then, so I stopped recording. And then I mistakenly mispressed and didn't press the record right away, so that's why I'm partway through this battle. I don't know what it is, ever since the January 24th or something update, this game is crashing quite a lot on me. And the worst part is it didn't count the victory, which is kind of good because I didn't get a chance to loot it. But also, I lost ammunition I used during it. That's why I'm out of rocket launcher and all that stuff. I'll just rush him while he's stunned and hope I can kill him with the SMG before he starts moving too much. Well, thank God that worked. Well, I didn't mean to pick up the dog, but I just realized I picked him up dead, so I probably just placed him dead, but I'm just gonna go loot this before anything happens.
Jenny, Kenneth, and Layla have made themselves comfortable. Are you sure you don't mind that we're moving all our junk in here?
No, not at all. It's really nice to have other people around. Makes the place feel human.
Freddy was always bringing in things to boost morale. We need things like that to remind us life's still worth living. Because otherwise, what the hell are we fighting for?
Okay, I'm just gonna craft as many rockets as I can, and I'll recycle some stuff and things like that. I'll just cut it out. That way it will give me time to go fight this rival and try and cut this video around 30 minutes, 35 minutes. I am just going to run down this road. I'm just going to cut it out until I'm closer to that farm. I made a bunch of bullets for the RLG. Well, rockets. Okay, what's my dog shooting? Thank you. Oh man, that rival came from a long way. I wonder if that's because of the spotter. I didn't see it. Hopefully 14 rockets is enough. I said it before, those Swedish houses will keep you safe, even if you're not inside them.
To ask you, Veronica, how the hell do you know so much about these big old alien machines?
Kevin, we've been over this. They're not aliens. Anyway, von Ulmer taught me everything I know.
As in Dr. Svante von Ulmer, the director of FUA 35? The guys who made little machines that could hijack rat brains and make them dance on cue.
It was FUA 53. Our goal was perfect synchronization between organic nervous systems and computer systems. It was going to revolutionize medicine for disabled people, for Alzheimer's patients. I guess someone else decided to use our work for war.
Thank you.
Okay, I think I'm nearing around 40 minutes for this video. So I'm gonna wrap it up because if I go to the next stuff, I have a feeling it'll drag this thing on to about an hour or so. So I'd like to keep them 30 to 40 minutes max, somewhere around there. Anyways, I'm gonna take care of the inventory issue I'm about to have. And then I will prepare to do the next part of the quest. Anyways, if you made it this far, thank you for watching.